Okay, moms, listen up. Yeah. If your daughter is anything like Auli'i Cravalho, the star of Moana, and now this NBC series Rise, you want her, professionally and personally, to meet somebody like Damon Gillespie. Because Damon, when the script called for you to kiss her, what did you first do?
I spoke to her mother.
Yeah.
And I spoke to her. And I made sure that everything was open and respectful and professional. That way, everyone was comfortable with how we were working.
Did they call you Saint Damon?
They should.
Don't.
They should.
Please,
just
no.
Curly.
No.
Just all of that.
But here's the thing. We're going to talk about, I don't know if we're going to show you the kiss necessarily. Rise, by the way, 7 kids in musical theater for a production of Spring Awakening. Josh Radnor, who we know from How I Met Your Mother. Rosie Perez is in a really, really good show. And I know people who absolutely love this show.
Thank
so
you.
Congratulations to you guys. You Thank were saying you. Reminiscent to you of Glee. I was thinking of Fame.
Yeah.
To some degree. So... you'd never spent significant time in New York City before. For
no.
a 17-year-old girl from Hawaii,
yes.
gets this life-changing animation role. And now with you and your mom to end up in New York, what's that like?
Oh, it was absolutely amazing. You're right, I hadn't spent much time in New York City, and I got to experience fall. We were shooting, actually, in upstate New York, so I got to see
Isn't
the leaves
gorgeous?
Change. It's beautiful. And I also experienced New York City the best way, having, like, a really great TV show with an amazing cast. So,
yeah.
How many times did she say, this is cool, but wait till you come to Hawaii?
Oh. Actually, not a lot. She really did it because like she was experiencing it for the first time.
I also couldn't brag too much.
Right.
I mean, I know that
right.
where
like,
I come from is really
like
unmatchable. So I tried not to bring it up.
I love that.
Well, it's really hard to compare New York City to Hawaii. It's kind of impossible, actually.
I've never even been, and I know that's like, well, they're probably two completely different places. I'm going to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Well, let's take a look at you guys at work on the show here, NBC's Rise. Watch this.
I just want to check and see if your mom's okay.
Yeah, she is.
Do you know when she's coming home?
Not exactly, no, but soon.
Maybe you could stay with someone for, you know, until she comes back. One of the girls, or I could talk to my dad and see if you could stay with us for a few days.
Like he doesn't already hate me enough?
He doesn't hate you.
He literally said I'm not good enough for
you. He didn't literally say, forget it. Bad idea anyways. Look, just let me lend you the money for rent.
Robbie, I appreciate it, but you need to let this go.
I have savings in my bank. You can pay me back whenever you want. How much do you...
Robbie, no.
Look, I don't want you there by yourself with some creepy guy hassling you about rent all the time.
I don't want your money.
Was there a guy playing a little guitar in the background?
No, dude, pretty good. Like, high five. That's the first time we've
seen
that.
Oh, you haven't seen that?
No.
Okay.
No.
We haven't seen this episode.
All right, well, now here's the thing. Because, okay, for Moana,
yes.
I would think... I mean, it's so fantastic in every way, but since it's animated,
yes.
it's not quite like seeing yourself as yourself.
Oh, God, no. I had just had to worry about my voice. This is my first time I'm seeing my face on screen. I have to actually, like, worry about what I'm doing. That's
right.
Yeah.
And so what kind of adjustment has that been?
It's a lot of facial movements and trying to figure it out. Yeah. Trial and error.
And then you tell me, how much does this replicate an experience that a real New York kid would have coming up in something like this?
Well, the show actually takes place in Pennsylvania, but this type of, you know, show is trying to represent the working class a little, you know, just more authentic than anything we've ever seen. And when you have those, you know, working class students and, you know, parents and community involved in theater, you know, things happen a lot. There's a lot of drama.
Right, well, there's a lot of emotion.
There's a lot of emotion.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. So it's been really interesting, and I can attest that it's really an amazing, like, authentic telling of in that situation.
I know there are real fans for the show. Rise is Tuesdays at 9 on NBC. Fabulous to see you again.
Thank you.
Great to meet you.
Lovely to meet you.
If you would please speak to my daughters.
Listen to your dad.
There you go. Thanks so much.
Thank you, guys.